Hello and welcome to today's demonstration of setting up passwords on an 880 indicator. The first thing we're going to have to do is access the configuration menu. When I first hit the menu button, there is no issue. It does not ask me for a password. This is because anybody needs to be able to check the legally relevant version, as well as the number of calibrations and the number of configurations underneath the audit trail. This is in case your state inspector needs to verify that it is still legal for trade. We will scroll back up to audit, and now we will scroll over to tear. Again, this value is unlocked. That way your user can check to make sure they have a tear in there. At this point, we can scroll over to feature. Again, we now drop down. We will scroll to the right until we get to password, PASSWD. We drop down again. There are several passwords you can set up. The first is user. This prevents anybody from pressing the menu button and immediately gaining access. The second is setup. This prevents somebody from pressing the menu button, scrolling right to setup, and then dropping down without entering a password. So the first thing we're going to do is set up a user password. We'll drop down here. You can see the blinking number. You can either scroll this number up or down to your liking. Scroll to the right once you have one. Or, if you so chose, you could type in a password. We will accept 123 as our user password. We will now input a password for the setup menu. We will do 321. So at this point, we will hit the menu button to save our changes. Now, when I try to hit the menu button, if I scroll over to set points, I cannot access it without entering a password. This is the user password, so we'll type in 123 and hit enter. At this point, I have access to change any of the set points under this menu that have their access parameter set to on. The time and date is the same as the set points. If we type in a wrong password, it immediately kicks us back. We will now try to access the setup menu. This one again is password protected. But if we try the 123 of the user menu, we are again rejected. However, if we type in the 321 of the setup menu, we now get access. Thank you for your time. This has been a demonstration of setting up passwords on the 880 indicator.